Hey guys, Carlos here from Adonis Athletics Castle Hill, just providing you the tip for the day. What we're going to go through today is the two most efficient ways to throw knee sleeves on. Okay, so the way we're going to do it, we're just going to go over here. Matthew is going to be our model for today. So, as you see, we've got knee sleeves here. So, normal traditional SPD knee sleeves. So these are the ones Matthew wears. They're about a size XL. He's got pretty large quads and knees, so we're just going to show you one way to efficiently put knee sleeves on. So one way what Matt's going to do is he's going to chuck this knee sleeve on. Alright, knee. Just chuck it on as normal, just make sure the SPD sign's facing you. Just put it up halfway up a little bit higher, a little bit more. Chuck it up a little bit higher, so you want this base to be just below there. Alright, so now what he's going to do is he's going to flip the top half all the way to the base. Alright, and then from there he's going to keep his leg nice and straight. He's going to grab it all the way to the top. See, now from here, you want to have this part of the sleeve to reach just below under the patella, all right? So he's going to get right there. Make sure that, obviously, the knee sleeve is completely straightened out. He's going to flip it all the way up to the top. Awesome. All right, so stand up for us, Matt. So pretty much what we're going to do is, so ideally, see how it pretty much is completely flush right now. So Matt, all I get you to do is jump into a squat position. I just hold there. So you want the knee to pretty much be covering halfway through where the sleeve is, just here. All right, and squat back up. All right, so pretty much, that's pretty much one of the most efficient ways to throw it on. Another popular way the guys like to sort of throw their sleeves on is when throwing on the sleeve, just make sure the tags are facing you. So throwing on this way. So now just throw that on for us. All right, slide it up as high as we can get it, just to the base of the knee, exactly the same point there. And now he's going to grab the base of the sleeve and he's going to flick it all the way to the top. Try and flush all the way through, all the way up, and then flick the bottom, the base out. Nice and easy. That's it, flick it out, that's good. And you can even flick that up a little bit more, so halfway point of that knee is pretty much covering the sleeve, just like so. Also, just make sure to flatten that out. Alright, and make sure the sleeves are always even. Alright, so come straight up again. So there you have it, guys. So that's pretty much the two most efficient ways to throw knee sleeves on. That's the tip for the day. And cheers. Thanks for coming. Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah. Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Vanessa nickel with some counterfeits. But now I'm counting. Do you want a copy of the exact program the contestants carried out in their first cycle of training? You can get the exact first training cycle of the grind to use yourself and make some serious gains, just like the contestants. Simply go to this website, put your name down, and we will send it out to you absolutely free. We hope it helps you improve your training. Sit down.